Hey, Jaron, happy Saturday! I hope everything is going awesome for you as you have finished up another week of school, as you get 1 week closer to helping your team name the 2014 Newbery Medal winning book. Just thought it would be good to say thank you for everything, for asking me to do the Newbery Challenge with you, to being a great friend, being a great colleague, to being a great ambassador for children's literature. I've had such a great time, Mr. Shu, doing the Newbery Challenge with you. I can still remember saying that I would do it. I was in Chicago with my wife.
It doesn't taste good.
It doesn't taste good. Do you want me to make another one? Mm-hmm. Can I do it in just a minute?
Huh?
Can I do it in like 1 minute?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Maybe. I was in Chicago with my wife. We were on vacation, I think Christmas shopping, or it was the week before Christmas or the week after Christmas. We were in Chicago, and I remember deciding, yeah, let's do it. And then we started it right at the first of 2012. And, you're silly. Yeah, that was fun.
Uh-huh.
Awesome. I did love doing it in 2012 more than 2013, which is surprising because I love the books that we read this year much more than the books we read last year. For some reason, just 2012 was so fun and so new, and we were reading these terrible books, and we were being able to talk about Ivan, and it was really fun. And I definitely enjoyed both years, but I remember that first year was just, it was really cool, really, really cool. My favorite videos to make, I think I really enjoy the videos that we got to make in San Antonio during IRA. That was just a really fun trip where we got to really hang out and just have a lot of fun and talk about books on the river and talk about books on the exhibit hall floor. It was just a really, really special time. There was a lot of books, Mr. Shu, that I had never read that I found that I love. I had never read Walk Two Moons. I had never read... I guess I never read Ivan when you started the Newbery Challenge. I never read. You're crazy, man. So I shouldn't keep going, but I just want to say thank you. And I'm so excited. Can I show you something, Mr. Shu? Can I show you something that makes me so excited? Wow, what is a good one? What are all of these books right here, Mr. Shu? I don't even know any of these books really. I will show you one thing that I love. I don't know if you can even see it. But do you see that 14? It might be backward. You see that 14, Mr. Shu? I'm so excited to see these 14s on the sides of these arcs. And I'm so excited to talk about new books with you. It's going to be so much fun. So I have to make my son a sandwich, for breakfast. All these 14s. I didn't film my video last night.
I'm
going to
throw you in the trash can. Really, it's so messy around here. It's all over the place. It jumped all over the place.
Mr. Shin, thank you for the Newbery Challenge and for all that you do for kids and for books. I'm excited for the next adventure and to see what happens. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.
Can we do this?
Yeah, we can do that. I have to play I get to play a cereal game now, Mr. Shu. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. You want to say bye?
Bye! Stop?
No.
Goodbye.
Happy reading, Mr. Shu.